shall never see. A point lovely as a tree. A tree whose lovely mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breath. A tree that looks at God. And lifts her leafy eyes to pray. And a tree that may in summer wear a nest of robins in her hair. Upon whose bosom snow has lain, and intimately mixed with rain. For poems are made by fools like me. But only God can make a tree.